Good morning, Walnut Creek, and welcome to this edition of Wake Up Walnut. I'm Matilda Bischoff.
And I'm Dexter Bischoff, and we're here to help you start your day off right.
Happy National Taco Day, everyone.
Sweet! I can use that to convince my parents to get Chipotle tonight.
Let's stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Each year, the Caring Place recognizes a day in November as Children's Grief Awareness Day. On this day, we take time to support children who have lost a loved one.
This year, the Character Council of Walnut Creek would like to offer a t-shirt sale held every year by the Caring Place to both support our school and the Caring Place.
T-shirts are $10. $2 of every sale will go back to our Walnut Creek students through programs and activities offered by the Character Council. $3 of each sale will go back to the Caring Place to help support students and families locally who have suffered a loss.
Staff and students who purchased shirts are encouraged to wear them on November 18th for Children's Grief Awareness Day. If you would like to purchase a t-shirt, forms will be handed out during tutorial.
Completed forms and money can be returned to Mrs. Takara or the main office. Order forms and money are due Thursday, October 13th.
Students, you are doing a great job earning those terrific tickets. Here are a few reminders about what to do when you earn one.
Once you earn one, stop in the main office during the tutorial period and visit Mrs. Fuchs. You can either trade your ticket in for a Jolly Rancher or sign up for a time to go in the Trojan Lounge.
If you choose to visit the lounge, you will be responsible for keeping track of the ticket and turning it in on your assigned day and time to the Trojan Lounge monitor.
All tickets for the quarter will be put in a drawing for Trojan merch at the end of the quarter.
Please do not put the ticket directly into the team box.
Attention students, on October 7th, Characters Council will be holding a fundraiser during tutorials for Alex's Lemonade Stand.
Alex's Lemonade Stand Foundation is changing the lives of children with cancer by funding impactful research, raising awareness, supporting families, and empowering everyone to help cure childhood cancer.
Character Council representatives will be set up in pod areas during Tutorial A on October 7th.
If you would like to donate at least a dollar, you can sign a pledge to support and as a special thank you for your support, Character Council will be giving you a lemon head for every dollar you donate.
This means that if you donate $5, you get 5 lemon heads.
We are unable to make change, so please be sure to have the exact amount you want to donate.
All donations must be at least $1. Please check with your tutorial teacher before enjoying your lemon head candy.
Character Council members, thank you for your support of kids and their families who are fighting childhood cancer.
Happy Flannel Day, everyone. Don't forget that tomorrow is Pajama Day.
That's it for us, Walnut Creek.
Have a great day.
Not that bad.
All right,
sorry, go back to the building. Beginning.
I'm sorry!
Where's
it? Yeah, touchdown!
Okay, remember like to look up at the camera and smile like while the other person's reading, you know,
that that's kind of whatever. Sweet gross.
Yeah, the whole like, yeah. We're getting Chipotle.
Can we get Chipotle?
No. But sit
Can up. We get Monday?
We'll see. Sit up.
Wait. National Taco Day isn't on a Tuesday?
I know, isn't that weird?
Cancel it.